anymore. So I am comfortable talking about it. Honestly, at this point in my life, like, I'm comfortable talking about anything with anyone. I really don't care if people judge me anymore. What's the point of caring if you're judged? If she has a bunch of scars down her arm, is it a red flag? That's exactly what the girl that I was just talking to had. She had scars on her arm, and then, like, one of them was, like, very long down her arm. Like, it was, it wasn't, like, you know, like, sideways. It was, like, long. And I was like, wow. Like, I'd say it's, like, I wouldn't call it a red flag. I would call it, you need to, like, be careful with them. Like, you need to be extra careful with that person. It's definitely a sign that the other person is, like, not mentally well, and you probably will struggle to be in a relationship with them. Which is what happened to me. Although we didn't even get together, it was just, like, talking, but... I'm just in a state of, like, shock right now. What if they actually do kill themselves? I don't know, man. Like, if the person that I was with, like, killed themselves, I would probably just come with. That would just leave me so distraught. Like, they ended their own life. Can this run be the run? Can this be the run? I'm lagging. It's gonna freeze, man. Wait. It didn't freeze. Run saved. Jesus Christ, no way. Nah, no way. What the hell? Wait, chat, this could be something. Alright. This is good, I think. Bro, some Clairo songs make me so fucking depressed. There's a song that Clairo says, like, I don't think I want to talk to you anymore. And there's just something so sad about that because, like, that's how she feels about me. I don't know, man. It's just so, like, fucking hurtful. I don't know. I hope one day in my life I will find someone who treats me the same way that I treat them. If I find that... Wait, why did the character not spawn? If I find that, it's like a GG. All of my problems would be solved. She speedruns LBP, is that a red flag? Dog, if I had a girlfriend who speedran LBP, I would probably marry her. That's just such like a niche thing. That if I had a girlfriend who speedran LBP, I would literally just marry her, bro. And if she was, like, good at it, too, that's, like, insane. Bro. Why did I bounce so high? That's so silly. I have a girlfriend who speedruns Half-Life. I think that's awesome. That's actually pretty cool. She speedruns LBP, but she beats her world record. Bro, I'd be so proud of her. Like, I would literally just be so proud of her. That was scuffed. This song is a definition of banger. Your ex takes you back, but she doesn't let you speedrun anymore. That's like the trade-off. Whenever I'm talking to a girl, I stop speedrunning LBP. So, like, whenever you guys don't see me streaming this game for a long period of time, it's because I'm talking to a girl. I speedrun this game out of misery. I can't exactly see the emote because it's pretty far away, but I'm assuming it is a banger emote. I have my chat on like a laptop that's like a little bit far from me, because my laptop's on my bed, and my bed is like somewhat far away from my desk. It's Sack Jam? Oh, okay. Like, my vision has been getting way worse lately. I've seen all of the ones that like say something similar to that. It's so weird how like Sackboy has been showing up in like memes lately. He's like showing up in meme culture. It's really weird. I can't believe I almost got arrested yesterday. I just lost 5 seconds and it wasn't even my fault. Wait, what happened? What do you mean? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Like, the title is, like, super clickbait. But, like, basically, can I even say it on stream? I said it on stream earlier when there was, like, barely anybody people here. I don't know if I'm allowed to say it on stream. It involved, like, trespassing, kind of. And then, am I allowed? Well, technically it wasn't me. No, the title's actually not a meme. Like, I kind of was detained. I need to lock in. This level actually matters. Okay. So basically, my friend, she had something that was not like very legal. Well, I mean, it's kind of, it depends, it really depends, but we were technically trespassing because like the park was supposed to be closed, but we were in the park. Because it was nighttime, right? How did I do that while not focused? I'm actually so good. Okay. So, like, yeah, we were not supposed to be in there, apparently. So, and, like, the cops said, like, we've been catching drug dealers out here a lot lately. And then they proceeded to ask, like, do you have any warrants out for your arrest? And then they said, like, are you in possession of marijuana, crack, cocaine, anything? And we're like, nah, no. And then he asked for ID. So I was like, alright. So we both gave him our ID. And then he said, like, if you guys don't have any criminal record, we'll let you go. And I was like, and we looked at each other like, do you have a criminal record? It was so funny. She like looked over at me like really like curious if I had like some sort of criminal record. But nah, I'm a good boy. I don't have a criminal record, so. Fuck. Okay. But if she did, like, bro, if she got caught with fucking, the thing that she had, it would have been Jover. It would have been so Jover. She would have got, like, bro, she would literally have ended up in handcuffs, bro. GG. It would have been, like, locked up. Wait, I didn't even lose that much time after this level. A woman of good, but I can't say the same for my other friends. I feel that. Like, my friends, like, they don't do the greatest things. I try to be a good citizen, you know? I try to be a good legal citizen and do nothing bad. Wait, that was so alpha and YOLO. I can't believe I did that. That was so fire. That was so fire. That was so fire. That was so fire. Oh my god, I'm actually so good at this game. What the fuck? I only went for that because I felt like YOLOing it. I literally just felt like YOLOing. Aw, damn it, I got stuck. So, for what I just did, I opened the friends menu, so it would reload, and then it would spawn a bomb early. For some reason, in that spot, it does that. Like, if you reload right there at that time, at that specific moment, it'll spawn another bomb, like, very early. So then you get to use that bomb to do the LCJ. But you get, like, barely any time to go for, like, the LCJ because it's on, like, a weird cycle. So I was surprised that I even got it. Tell me you can say that shit. All she wants is paper from me. Yeah, this run is actually pretty good so far. I can't believe I YOLO'd that and I like got rewarded for YOLOing. Alright, please don't choke here, man. Please, please. Oh my god, thank you. Perfect, man. Perfect, man. That was perfect. Holy shit. Okay. We are back. We are back. I get nervous when you return to the pod because you foot so far from scoreboard. Yeah. I, like, look at the ground and there's, like, specific things I look for in the ground before I, return to pod. To make sure that it, like, actually registers that I completed the level. But, yeah. That was very stressful. Honestly, I don't even care if I throw this run. I'm just glad I made it this far. Like, ahead of my PB. Been considering learning the speedrun. It is pretty fun. It's actually really fun to, like, learn all the strats. It can be hard, though, so if it's, like, too hard, like, that would be annoying, but I had a lot of fun learning this speedrun back when I learned it. Especially because, like, if you're a new streamer to LBP, LBP speedrunning, people will, like, help you in your chat. Like, usually LBP speedrunners always get, like, a notification when someone goes live on LBP. So, like, there's, like, always someone there to help. I'll read chat in a minute, but, like, I'm in a very weird cycle right now, so I actually have to focus on, like, where the fireballs are. Okay. LBP3... Wait. My friend has LBP3 any percent world record. And some others, I think... True. Wait, who has the LBP3 any percent record? The game... Oh, Hoon. You're friends with Hoon? Hoon is pretty chill. Why don't you ever do a glitchless run? Because I don't even know how to run this game without glitches, man. I'd, like, accidentally do, like, all of the speedrun tricks. And then I'd just be like, oh, my bad. If it was glitchless, it would, like, definitely not allow... corner jumps and everything like that. I mean, technically it's not a glitch, it's a part of the physics engine. I think LCJ is considered a glitch because LCJ was like patched into the game accidentally, so it should be considered a glitch. I don't think corner jumping is technically a glitch. I'm not sure, though. You'll have to ask, like, the community about that. That's actually a really good, like, conversation starter. Like, what would be considered a glitch and what wouldn't be. Glitchless speedruns are so specific. Yeah, they usually are. Like, so many random things. That's a risk. I'm not going to take that. Will you challenge run Sackboy run world record? I don't know, man. Probably never. Run Sackboy Run is such a random, like, game. I can't believe it's actually a real thing. Oh, that was so fucked. That was, like, so annoying, because I couldn't get over the character guy. That's so annoying. Wait, this actually isn't that bad though. Considering I can save so much time in collector. Or not, like, wilderness in general. Damn, that's so stupid. I should have bounced. Wait, this is bad. The song is in my friend's playlist, and she loves it, and I love it too. Wait, why would Ultimate... Oh, yeah. Like, the new mobile game. I think it's not possible because, I think it's not possible because of... It doesn't go, like... It has, like, a time limit, right? There's no way to, like, be fast. Like, it literally has a time limit on it, so, like, there's no way of being fast, really. Perfect. Some silly individual seems to think it's speedrun potential. Would that be like Hoon? I swear Hoon like said something about that. And it was so funny. Damn, if I made the LCJ, that would have been nice. Nah, I'm so bad. Wait, I'm actually not bad, I'm good. Ow. My character's got, like, stuck. I'm trying to, like, not feel nervous. Yo, Bop, what's up, man? How have you been? How's life? What is this title? It's how I felt today. That's so sad. Wow. Well, honestly, I don't even know if me dying there matters. It might, like, I'm gonna lose time from that, obviously. But, like, I don't know if it really did matter. I think I can still PB. It'll just be harder. Alright, chat. I want you all to pray to whatever god you believe in that we don't die here and we actually get a good fling. Let's get a good fling. Off of this dog, please, please, please. If we get a good fling off of this dog, we actually can win. Please. No, man. Oh my god. That's so sad. All good, all good. Shit happens, guys. Shit happens. Okay. Please, bro. I'm praying. Yes. Where my heart rate is probably like through the fucking roof. My heart rate is actually like destroyed. Can't complain, can't really complain. Holy fuck, okay. Notice me? Sup, Slens, man? Sup? Let's fucking go! Yes! Fuck! Oh my god. Yes! Yes, man! I'm so happy, bro. I'm so happy. Yes, bro! Let's fucking go, bro! Finally! I'm so happy. I won! It doesn't matter.